Morning all of you. Today we will start exercise 9.4, and in the first question in exercise 9.4 it says multiply the binomial. As we have studied, binomial means it will have two terms. First is this and the second one is this. So what we have to do, we have to multiply the binomial. So first this 2x will be multiplied with this 4x minus 3. This 2x will be multiplied with the whole term. After then addition sign will be there. Then this 5 will be multiplied with this whole term. Okay, so let's start. So here I am starting with 2x multiplied by 4x minus 3. Plus sign is there. This plus will come. Then this 5 will be multiplied with the whole term. In this way, write down the first step. Second, multiply inside the bracket. See, 2x into 4x is 4 2s are 8. X into x is x square minus 2 into 3 is 6 and x will be x plus 5 4s are 20 x minus 5 3s are 15. Okay. Now here I will write down this 8x square. This term and this term are like term. So plus into minus is minus. 20 minus 6 will be 20 minus 6 will be 14. 14x. Okay. Plus into minus is minus. 20 minus 6 will be 14x. Sign of greater digit is plus here. So this will be plus. Again, this is minus 15. From here, as we see, here all the terms are unlike terms. We cannot move further. So this is the answer. This is question number 2. Here we have to multiply the monomial. First this y will be multiplied with the whole term. Then this 8 will be multiplied with the whole term. So this y into 3y minus 4 minus 8 into 3y minus 4 is there. So 3y, 3 into y is y square minus 4y. Here you will get 24y minus 8 4s are 32. Here minus minus will be plus 32. So see here this 4y and this 24y is like term. So this will be added. Minus minus is plus. So 4y and 24 is 28y. Sign of greater digit is minus. So here it will be minus plus 32. So we cannot solve it further because all of them are unlike terms. So this is the answer. Similarly, here in the third question, first this a will be multiplied with this whole bracket, then this b will be multiplied with this whole bracket. So write down a into x plus 5 plus 3b into x plus 5. Multiply inside. A into x is ax plus 5a plus 3bx plus 5 3s are 15 and here b. So we cannot solve this further because as you see this all are unlike terms. So we will finish this answer here only. So this is the answer. This is question number 2. We have to find the, here it is saying find the product. Product means we have to multiply only. The same process we will follow. This 5 will be multiplied with this whole term. Again this 2x will be multiplied with the whole term. So write down here, you will write 5 into 3 plus x. Minus is there, so minus will come. 2x 3 plus x. Okay. Now multiply inside. So 5 3s are 15 plus 5 into x is 5x minus 3 2 just 6x. My plus into minus is minus 2 into x is 2x into x is 2x square. Now what you will get? 15 plus into minus is minus, so you will get minus 1x here, or you can write down 1x here and minus 2x square. From here you will get 15 plus into minus minus x minus 2x square. You can so arrange this, you will get minus 2x square minus x plus 15 as the answer. Now in the second question, here it is saying p square minus q square have to multiply with 2p plus q square. First this p will be multiplied, then this q will be multiplied with this whole term. So this will be p square 2p plus q, minus sign is there, so minus q square 2p plus q. Multiply inside, so this p square into p will be p cube plus p square q minus q square minus 2p q square minus minus is minus plus is minus. So your q square into q is q cube. Arrange this. So from here you will get 2p cube minus q cube plus p square q minus 2p q square. This is the answer. This is question number 3. Here you have to simplify the given expression. So first question is x square minus 5 x plus 5 plus 25. So same process we will follow. First this x will be multiplied with this whole term, then this 5 will be multiplied with this whole term. So I can write down this as x square x plus 5. This minus sign is there, so minus sign will come. Here 5 x plus 5 and plus 25 is there. Okay, so from here x square into x is x cube plus 5 into x square minus 5x plus into minus is minus 5 5s are 25 plus 25. So from here you know plus 25 and minus 25 will get cancelled. So you will remain with x cube plus 5x square minus 5x. As you see here all of them are unlike terms. So this is the answer. Now in the second question, same process will follow. This t will multiply with this whole term, then this s will be multiplied with this whole term. So let's start. This t multiply with this whole term, so it will be t square minus s. Plus sign is there, so write down plus sign, then s square is there, then the s square will be multiplied with this whole term, so it will be t square minus s. So from here you will get t into t square is t cube, t into s is st minus st, plus again multiplied inside, so this will be s square t square minus plus into minus is minus s square into s is s cube. So now you can see here you are having all of them are alike terms, so I can write down this as minus s cube plus s square plus t square minus st. I have just arranged this, so this is the answer.